All right. It's not often we're sitting in a car together, is it?
Phew! Hey, how exciting.
Yeah, big day today.
Hey, Christmas for Brett.
Yeah, it is. It's new bike day. And I think it'll be interesting to see the reactions and responses of those who are going to see what we're going to pick up today. But yeah, new bike day. We're on our way, not far away from town. We'll drop in. Mate, it's
I'm excited
good.
For you too.
I haven't
mate.
Slept
I'm
all
just
night.
As excited.
It's like Christmas.
It is Christmas.
All right, so we're going to get into it. Let's kick on, and I'll show you what's going to be the new steed, and bring it home. Go for a hoot. This is going to be good fun. Good times. All right, so today it is new bike day, and Throttle Riding Adventures jumped in the car with him. You're all going to be hanging out to see what I've got. So, might as well show you now while we're here. Let's go and have a look. Hey, bud.
We are with you.
Good, I don't know if you're covering
it. You're doing the old.
Yeah.
You want that, right?
So there's the rally. And that's it there. Do you want to wander around with that? Think about that.
Oh, there's. It's got the fuel tanks.
Yeah.
That's the fuel tanks that I'm going to get.
First start, pretty happy. We're gonna get out of here, get some food, go for a bit of a ride, go have some fun on the new toy, bring it on. Okay, first ride on the 890. Very big thanks to all the team at KTM Newcastle. Bunch of legends, absolute legends. New bike day. 23 KTM 890 Adventure R. This is going to be a bit of an eye opener, I reckon. It's going to be pretty cool.
This guy here behind me, 12 months ago, or a year and a half ago, no way would he look at any girl's but a African twin. Look at him now. Hey? He lives and breathes orange. Hey, Brady.